fellow weirdos. You have caught me testing the 4.0.0.0.0.7 version. And I'm currently... Well, I'm exploiting the anomalies is what I'm doing. Also, as I do so, I'm exploiting one of the new and shiny mechanics that's proving to be very useful. But now I think yes, I see it. Can you see it? Oh shit. So, yeah, this is a dangerous business. However, when did I... So I have picked up more than I realized. Basically... Короче... any... living-ish thing that interacts with an anomaly and dies there guys, do I... don't have binoculars. Damn! Anyway, so living things that die in an anomaly sometimes trigger artifacts to appear. Okay, let's recap what's happening here. So basically, I have taken the little side quest thing to clear the junkyard of zombies. A savvy person can tell you, going after the civvy zombies is a damn resource heavy endeavor. Basically, it's not worth the ammo, is what I'm trying to say. However, there is always yes, after me, everybody. Form an orderly queue. I'm using the flashlight because it's in real life it's very bright outside and I can't see shit. Anyway, I'm trying to get these fellers to follow me and then I will lead this orderly queue into that anomaly. It's gonna take a while because zombies are tough and while the jello eats through his daughter's feet very fast, the zombies will last a while. But first we have to get there. Anyway, so part one of my plan is saving bullets. The second component to my plan is plain financial gain. Because the whole flesh to artifact mechanic means that not only is death by anomaly a fiscally sound thing to save ammo, it's also a fiscally sound thing to earn more artifacts, or at least, you know, get a chance to find more artifacts. Oops. Guys, like, follow me and stuff. Into the anomaly, but it might be that the bunch that already followed me was affected by the free AI optional feature. Thing is that this version is gonna come with all sorts of optional add-ons slash mods. One of those that I'm running is Hardcore Survival. I'm still not sure what it does, I think you just die more easily. One that I'm running is Hardcore Economy, that everybody keeps telling me makes things super tough. Maybe it will once you get farther. Right now I haven't yet found any clear indicators. One of the optional mods that I'm running is free AI, which makes everything a lot more chaotic. Mutants are not as mutants and creatures are not as as tightly bound to their camps, and they can roam free. For example, earlier these guys here were jumped by a chimera. I now have the Chimera's Claws, and I think this is what also happened with some of the zombies. It would appear that the lot that followed me was the free zombie faction, and the ones that are sticking in there are not the free zombies, but instead some sort of more restricted lot. Okay, but I still wanna get that bubble. Dex! I know that if I jump through the bush just right, I can... And I think I got too much damage. No. Oh no! I think I've done it. My health is going up. Yes, I'm still bleeding profusely, but... Oh, it's stopping. Good. Quick save here, and... Let's tally up the profit. So... Not only do I have the early jellyfish, I also have two bottles. This is sweet. In one of the earlier games that I had to restart, unfortunately, I found some new and exotic artifacts from the zombie tunnel in Cordon, which gave, I think, like 20 rat protection. So all sorts of new and fun random stuff can happen. Oh, let's put this on, shall we? Yeah. Alrighty, this should do. I'm gonna stop recording now and carry on testing. And next up, Agro Pro. Bye!